Prince Harry was the number one cheerleader at Sunday's London Marathon. There to show his support, Harry cheered on runners before handing out prizes to the winners of the elite men, women, wheelchair and IPC races. He also had a chance to chat with members of the marathon staff, as well as the on-site first aid team from St. John Ambulance. Harry attended the marathon as part of his role as patron for the London Marathon Charitable Trust. It's his third year in a row attending the annual event, though this time, he did it so solo. In 2017, Harry had brother Prince William and sister-in-law Kate Middleton by his side. Related, Meghan Markle debuts her very first royal rewear as she steps out with Prince Harry. It's been a busy weekend for Harry, who attended a reception for the Invictus Games on Saturday with his fiancée, Meghan Markle, before attending a concert for his grandmother Queen Elizabeth's 92nd birthday later that day. Related, Queen Elizabeth rocks out. William, Harry and Meghan attend the monarch's birthday concert bash on Monday morning. He and Meghan will attend a memorial service for the late Stephen Lawrence, who was murdered in a racially charged attack in April 1993.